homemade momos.
Too hot.
And I have made special momo chutney. This is also delicious. See my momo chutney. Okay. Time for the tasting. So today's special is momos, freshly homemade, just from the scratch.